what Pam's doing is she's mixing spices over our cheese popcorn, and you notice this cheese popcorn has a yellow tint to it because we want the butter flavor to come through and the color. The other thing she's putting, you could use Romano cheese. We like Parmesan for this recipe. She's doing a dry sprinkle on the popcorn. And this allows it to incorporate before we put the wet ingredients so that we have maximum flavor distribution throughout. And just like last time, she makes sure that she uses a whisk and gets all potential spices that clump up smoothed out. And again, what's unique about Pals is we have the right equipment to make sure that the flavor is coated perfectly over the popcorn each and every time. It's always fresh because we lock it away in a sealed bin and we only open it up to serve our customers.